there's anything I can do for the wife and kids, let me know.
Hey, you can send me up a carton of cigarettes.
All right.
Are you a double-crossing squealer?
Wait a minute. I didn't bring them.
Yeah? Well, I'll give a chance to prove that.
How?
You're going to help me shoot it out with the bulls.
Sure, I'll prove it to you. Give me a rod.
Go over to Davenport. Go on. Go on! Guns. Come on, get over here.
Come on, come
on. Let me go, I tell you. I don't want nothing. Let me go, you hard-hearted murderer.
Come on.
Let me go.
Yes. Yeah, take it back.
Like a young war around here.
We lost two men to that killer before. We're not taking any chances.
I'm going to ask you to do something very important.
Shoot, what is it?
If you see Danny Keene before this thing is over, give him a chance to speak first.
That hoodlum? Why?
For your own sake.
I don't get you.
You will.
Who goes there? What are you doing here?
In the kitchen. There ain't no windows in there.
Stay low, it's right here. I'll try and get you out of this, you hear? Stay low.
What do you want to have those kids here for?
I'm smart. If things get too hot for me, I'll use them as a front. Women and children first. They won't shoot women and children. Hey, you should have been around here sooner. What a circus between Olive and the wife. All of us sleeping in one joint. What are you standing there for? Get over here.
They told us where the walls in the kitchen.
What do you care? You getting cold feet?
They're going through the brick and the wife and kids are in there.
Well, they asked for a gunfight. They're getting that, ain't they?
But they're not going to get your wife and kids. They didn't shoot any coppers.
So what?
I said they're not going to get your wife and kids, you rat.
Are you yellow stool?